Boom, 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 boom. Hello? Hello, hello, hello. Testing, 1, 2, 3.
Mega Sim here. We are going to be doing the good old Great Western Express. Gonna go for the scenario. Gonna go down the line. I think so. Choose from 3 trains that are ready to depart. Let's see how I'm feeling when we get there. So yeah, there's 3 trains. 60-minute service to Reading, 30-minute service to Slough, 17-minute service to Hayes and Harlington. Yeah. Not sure which one to do. I don't know what one I've done before. If I put down the line in YouTube, will it come up? Okay, I've done the Thames Valley line to Slough. I don't know if I've done the... Have I done the Hayes and Harlington one? I might have done that one. So, it could actually have to be the Reading one. Yeah, it might actually have to be the Reading one, which is an hour long. Well, sit back, relax, enjoy the ride. We're going to probably do the Reading one.
Welcome to London Paddington. There are 3 trains available for you to take control of. Each one provides an increasingly longer journey. Which will you choose?
Okay. So let's go to platform 10. Eight, nine, and 10. Yeah, double train. Nice. Okay.
This train is a semi-fast service to Reading. Get things set up, ready for departure. You'll be heading out shortly.
So, where are we going? We are going to Ealing Broadway, Hayes and Harlington, West Drayton, Slough, Burnham, Taplow, Maidenhead, Twyford, and Reading. Okay. No, that doesn't sound too bad. Gonna stick that on there. Okay, right. So, we've been in here before, so we know. Train lighting is on. That one's on. Normal. Yeah. Fine. 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 We're not switching that on because that limit annoys me and it slows me right down. Okay. that on. Okay, just have a look. Okay. Lovely. Let's go up to 40. Okay.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome aboard this Great Western Railway service to Reading. The next station is Ealing Broadway. Ealing Broadway is our next stop. Thank you.
Old Oak Common, where the Eurostars used to be on the left here, and GWR on the right. Still 2.2 miles away.
ladies and gentlemen, we'll be shortly arriving at Ealing Broadway. Ealing Broadway is our next stop. Please make sure you have all your loose belongings with you before you exit the train, as ticket barriers are in operation on all services. Ealing Broadway is our next stop. Please change here for the District Line and Central Lines. Ealing Broadway is our next stop. Thank you.
That's weird. For that train to be going through that platform, I should be over on there. Oh wow, I'm way too early. Let me out, let me out. First class, standard class. Why can't I shut the door? Right then. What the hell? Da da da.
Mind the doors, please. Mind the doors. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome aboard this Great Western Railway service to Reading. If you have just joined us at Ealing Broadway, welcome. The next station on our journey is Hayes and Harlington. Hayes and Harlington is our next stop. Thank you.
So what's going on with this? This DRA is bugging me. Never mind. Bugging me. Stop bugging me. Stop bugging me. Bugging me. Let's just sit down. Here we go. It's this Hanwell. I think this one's Hanwell. That's Hanwell. The McDonald's bridge. If you've seen one of my earlier videos, you'll probably know that that's McDonald's bridge. So underneath is a pub that is now a McDonald's. Excellent. We've got a yellow. Southall. Gonna hit a red. Okay, it's now yellow. Maybe I'm just a little bit too quick for the game.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. We'll be shortly arriving at Hazen Hollington Station. That's Hazen Hollington. Please make sure you have all your loose belongings with you before you exit the train. And don't forget, ticket barriers are in operation on all Great Western Railway stations. So we're Hazen Hollington next stop. Thank you.
Oh yeah, there's no point in doing that because it doesn't want me to wants me to wait. Nope. You can't touch it. I can't take it off.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome aboard this Great Western Railway service to Reading. The next station is West Drayton. If you've joined us, it is in Arlington. Please make sure you have your tickets available, as our guard will be through shortly checking your tickets. Anyway, West Drayton is our next stop. Thank you.
So this is Hayes and Arlington. So EMI Records used to be over here. Safeway. British Museum. Is it British Museum or is it Science Museum? I think it's British Museum. There's a like a secure lockdown area around here anyway. You can see all the aircon units on the outside if you go here for real. This is the Heathrow Express turn off, so you've got the bridges going up and Adam, up and over to the north. The north? No, to the south, you idiot. To the south. So that way we'll go to Heathrow. So as you can see, this goes up and then we'll go over there. So over there. Lovely.
Ladies and gentlemen, we'll be shortly arriving at West Drayton Station. West Drayton is our next stop. Please make sure you have all of your links and belongings with you before you exit the train. Ticket barriers are in operation on all Great Western Railway stations, so please make sure you have your ticket. Thank you and have a pleasant onward journey, and hopefully see you on the return one. Anyway, thank you for joining us on Great Western Railway. Thank you.
Coming in a bit hot, so just need to slow down a little bit more. Oh no, the fence ended there, idiot.
This is West Drayton. The next stop, Slough.
Okay, so Slough's the next stop. Okay. So if you notice, these doors are open. When you move, all the passenger base trains, they close, unless you're on like a class 47, you know, class 66, that sort of thing. The doors stay open on those freight kind of trains, but the passenger ones. Okay. So let's show you. See? Shut and locked. Can't unlock it. Okay. So what we'll do is we'll get up to 10 miles an hour and then we'll let her go. Flat out. And now.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome aboard this Great Western Railway service to Reading. If you've joined us here at West Reading, welcome. Next station is Slough. Just over 5 minutes. So Slough's the next stop. Thank you.
Go. So we should be arriving at Slough, so we need to in a bit start slowing down to get to the 75 mile an hour limit. Just want to get up to 90. Yes, I know. Do you know what? Doing it.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. We'll be shortly arriving at Slough. Slough is our next stop. Please make sure you have all your loose belongings with you before you exit the train. And make sure you have your ticket, as ticket barriers are in operation on all Great Western Railway lines. Stations. Slough is our next stop. Thank you.
Tesco. Just want to get as close as I can. There.
This is Slough. The next stop is Burnham.
I think it's Burnham. Actually, I should check before I actually announce that. Yes, it is. Oh, thank goodness. If any of you watch The Office, not the US run, the UK one, that's based in Slough. It's not Dunder Mifflin paper company, but it's another paper company in that way. I'll have to look it up now. Wait till 10:15. Wernham Hog in Slough Trading Estate.
Mind the doors, please, mind the doors. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome aboard this Great Western Railway service to Reading. Our next stop is Burnham. Burnham is our next stop. Then after that will be... got to remember my maps overnight. Burnham, then Taplow, Maidenhead, Twyford, and finally Reading at around 10:42. If you've joined us at Slough, welcome. I hope you had a good day. I say a good day. It's just first thing in the morning, so hope you had a good morning so far. If you do have any Krispy Kreme donuts from Tesco, please knock on the door. I would love to have one. Please, thank you. Anyway, Burnham is our next stop. Thank you.
Okay, let's check. Excuse me. Alright, let's have a look. Boop, 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 boop. Literally is just one. Ba-da-ba-da-da-ba-ba-da-da. Oh, we're shortly arriving at Burnham. And as soon as the yards start counting down, we make the announcement and start.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're shortly arriving at Burnham Station. Please make sure you have all your loose belongings with you before you exit the train, and ticket barriers are in operation on all Great Western Railway stations. Burnham is the next stop. Thank you. This is Burnham. The next stop is Top Row.
Okay. Well, we're doing well. Excuse me.
Mind the doors, please. Mind the doors.
Excuse me, I'm so sorry. Taplow. We need to catch up a little bit. We are behind.
Ladies and gentlemen, we'll be shortly arriving at Top Row. Please make sure you have all your loose belongings with you before you exit the train, and ticket barriers are in operation on Great Western Railway stations, on all of them. Top Row is our next stop. Thank you.
There we go.
This is Toplow. The next stop is Twyford. No, it's not. It's Menhead, then Twyford.
Apologies. Good eye, mate.
Mind the door, please. Mind the door. Okay.
Let's go. See how quickly we can get to Maidenhead. Can we pick up some lost time?
The next station is Maidenhead. Maidenhead is our next stop. Please make sure you have all the links balanced before you exit the train. Paper is on approaching on all Gravestone railway stations. Maidenhead is our next stop. Thank you for joining us this morning on Great Western Railway. This is Maidenhead. The next stop is Twyford.
The next stop's Twyford. Hey, hello, hello. Have you got your ticket? Have you got your ticket? I need to see your ticket, please. Tickets, please. Tickets, please. Where are you? Where have you gone? You've come on board. Where are you sitting? Where have you gone? Where's he gone? That's scary. I don't know what happened there. I'm scared. Keep me in there.
Mind the roof, please. Mind the roof.
Try and make that time back. I think I'm going to make it within the within 3 minutes.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. We'll shortly be arriving at Twyford Station. Twyford is our penultimate station before Reading, our final stop. Anyway, at Twyford, please make sure you have all your loose belongings with you before you exit the train, and make sure you have your ticket. Our ticket barriers are in operation on all stations of the Great Western Railway. Twyford is our next stop. Hope you have a pleasant day. Thank you for joining us on Great Western Railway. Thank you.
Too bad. Oyster? Yes, please. Thank you. Let's go. 20 seconds.
Ladies and gentlemen, please mind the doors. Mind the doors, please. Thank you. Welcome aboard this Great Western Railway service to Reading. Calling out Reading only. This train has come from London Paddington and called at Ealing Broadway, here's in Harlington. West Drayton, Slough, Burnham, Maidenhead, Twyford, and finally Reading. Please make sure you have all your loose belongings with you before you exit the train, because Reading is our final stop where this train will be terminating and all change. That will be in 5 miles' time. It says that we're going to be getting there at about 10:42, but I believe that may be a little earlier with my driving. Anyway, Reading is the next stop. Thank you.
Okay, so we are going over to the fast line, which is quite nice. It's very nice of them. And 3, 2, 1. I don't think I'll ever be able to get up to 125 miles an hour in this thing. Maybe in the Great Western HST, but no. not notice the speed limit change. Oopsie. Good morning,
ladies and gentlemen. We will shortly be arriving at Reading Station, our final stop on this lovely journey from London Paddington. Thank you so much for joining us on this pleasant journey with Great Western Railway. Please make sure you have all your loose belongings with you before you exit the train. Ticket barriers are in operation on all Great Western Railway stations. And yes, have a lovely, pleasant day. Thank you once again for joining us on this lovely day. Reading is our next stop. All change, please. All change. Thank you. There we go. I think we did quite well out of that. 10:43. What time should I have got in? 10:46, wasn't it? No. I was late. 10:42 I should have got in. And I got in at 10:43. I was even speeding. How would I have got there at 10:42? Not sure.
Done on that run. It seems you can handle any service in the Thames Valley that we have to offer. Keep up the great work.
Anyway. Thank you so much for joining us on this pleasant journey. Let's see where I'm going. Does it want me up here? Yes. So let's have a look and see how we did. Okay. Gold medal. So 9:46, 10:53 actual time. 9:51, sorry, 10:02, 10:01, 10:06, 10:06, 10:14, 10:13, 10:18, 10:18, 10:22, 10:26, 10:35, and remember, yeah, so it did say I was fine. I did go over the speed limit there slightly, there, but I think we did all right. Time taken 1 hour 3 minutes 31 seconds, 35.88 miles driven. You earned a gold medal. Thank you so much for joining us on this journey. The debrief was good. Great Western Express line. If you want to see other videos, just let me know. And yeah, we'll see you next time. So yeah, like, subscribe, ring the notification bell, ding-a-ling-a-ding-ding-ding-ding. Mega Sim is out of here. Thank you so much. Enjoy your day. Bye.